One problem. I might drive away back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay.
We are going.
And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Oh, man. Anyone want to buy me the God of War controller? Woo! Ow!
He's probably just scared.
Your fucking dog when you're like, come here, and it's like, ah!
He's chained up for a really long time. You can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Can your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough.
Not working with him.
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
I have time. Explain!
Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
from your wings. Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to act. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
complicated?
Yep.
Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here, Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Last up, Tifa.
What if I tell you Kratos was inspired by a Samhain?
Almost got it.
These enemies are damage sponges. Yep.
Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, good to hear too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? Here's Brock when the gate is open.
Thank you so much for follow. Oh, Falcon Lee, cookies and puncher in the back.
Falcon. We're gonna need more than one sibling. Maybe we can use my new arrow. We can chain Ellen.
Another! To the left! Break his guard! This whole realm apart. Above you! It's coming!
Come on, you gotta stop him. This is all my fault.
Well, that kind of felt pointless going through there. Oh, no, I don't understand.
Break it, gone!
A lot of people forget that in a Helheim you have to use fire, ironically.
Too easy.
Doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
know, but... Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to...
Oh, hey, G.
Behind you! Watch out!
Fucking brutal.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Yo, Buddha, how you doing, man?
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? Bobby Lee!
The fuck was that, man?
Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive. Vega.
One of the best you ever had, huh? I need to try one.
So, if you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Yeah, it really was.
Stick to the wood up there.
There.
Go.
If you guys see any other Odin birds, let me know. Yell at me.
We're close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
This looks like a battle area, in my opinion. All you hear is button mashing.
No way forward. But looks like there's a notch in the wall. Will your spear fit into it?
I'm down for that.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
My day was good, man. Thanks for asking. How was yours? Was it good? You had Whataburger? It's great.
I'm trying to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Not as good as Buddha Jones tomahawks, man. Yo, Buddha, let's set up a date to get your computer going, and that's where I could go get that smoker too, man. Fuck, I suck with remembering stuff sometimes. What happened yesterday?
Okay, I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No. Too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Because I'm looking to turn into a wolf.
You okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, you do it my way.
Yes, sir. It's down! Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
My arrows will slow her down!
Whoa!
No choice, man. Ah!
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Falco!
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear.
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Dog is back.
Hey, back. What do we do?
I do not know.
You don't know?
Do not stop. Run.
Where?
Stand. Outside. Hurry.
Die. Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
This is true.
You hear that? Where is he?
Do it the wrong way, then.
killed me. I don't have a resurrection stone? Well, fuck me.
Now's our chance.
He doesn't have a soul. That's what's happening.
No! Please work, please work, please work! I'm sorry.
Who did he put in him?
What happened?
Gave him a soul.
Find him. Come on.
Yeah, he didn't die. He was still alive. Or he came back alive.
Well, he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah. Let's see if it took.
Oh. I was gonna say only three pieces.
Before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
You can't trust him, you're right. So, okay, so when his wolf died in the beginning, only three pieces of the soul flew away. But there's four pieces, right? So the fourth one got stuck in the knife? Is that what happened? So it's like Brock, you know, he's missing a piece of his soul. Because he died and they couldn't get, his brother couldn't get all of them. He missed one. Oh, that's Atreus' dog. Look at that. Wolf.
You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
That's our wolf now, Dad.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Oh.
Thank you.
should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Great, it's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
I saw a bird around here, I don't know where it went. Ooh, and that's like the guardian of fucking Helheim, huh? What's up, G?
Look, it's Rosvulgr. Should we talk to her?
Huggins been saying anything to you all this time? What? What? What do you mean?
Rosvulgr! Garmulesa Gerku!
Says there's 6 tears to close and not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
So the birds talked to Atreus like twice, and I think it only talked to Atreus when he was climbing the wall into Asgard and he was asking the bird questions, but that's it. Not much else. The bird's actually chilling at their home right now. So if Atreus ever wants to go back to Asgard, he just has to go talk to the bird. So that's kind of crazy. Yeah. So I have. It's just all the names here, like, mashed in my head, man.
The Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
Full.
without you, I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there.
And you listen for mine.
To guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go.